Hey friends, it's Mike, the Hi-Fi Insider. Today I want to review for you the new iFi xDSD Gryphon. This is their middle of the range portable headphone amplifier and DAC, but some of the features that I really like about this over their higher end model, the Diablo, mainly because of the display here that you can see the resolution of the music that you're listening to. Of course, the battery life as well and the volume level. So, just like all the iFi products, they come supplied with a wide range of cables, the USB-C to USB-A cable, USB-C to lightning cable, so you don't need the Apple dongle. So I have a vintage iPhone 5 here that I use for music listening. Still works great. I can use streaming music services, but for my high resolution files like DSD files, some of you guys may not know what DSD is. It's basically super audio CD, direct stream digital. It's significantly higher resolution than the highest PCM high-res file that you get from streaming music services. So this is really, you know, the cream of the crop in terms of high resolution files, but these files are very, very big. An album averages about 4 gigabytes of storage. So here's an example here. I have Titanic, which is actually a pretty decent recording. xDSD shows me that I am playing DSD 2.8 megahertz, which is exactly what my file is. So some people will say that, you know, iPhone doesn't play DSD files, which is wrong, as you can see here. If I play it, you know, shows you the volume and then the sampling rate. You do need a third-party application. This is actually made by Sony. It's called the Music Center. It's free. It's a very basic application. But, you know, all you want is to play your high-resolution music on your iPhone, right? So why do you need anything fancy anyways? I'll put a link in the description for you guys. You can use your iPhone or you can use your Android device, right? I have a Samsung S10 here, or is it Note 10? One of those things. And you just plug right in, USB-C to USB-C. I do like the their little enhancer here, the Expanse and the X-Space. It's actually quite well done. So play around with that. The X-Space is not overly exaggerated. Depending on the headphone that you're using, I'm currently using the Diana by Abyss over here. This is their flagship TC, which is the highest resolution headphone. So for me, this headphone gives me a lot of information about the product that I'm using with it. It tells me that, you know, how good the product sounds and if it's powerful enough to drive this power demanding headphone or not. And it does have 4.4 balance output for your headphones and then a single-ended 3.5 for your IEMs. Now the only gripe that I have about this unit and also some of the higher-end iFi units is that the 4.4 is not the genuine Pentacon from Japan. As you notice that they don't use the name, the trademark name Pentacon. It's just 4.4 balance. Pentacon is it's this logo here, which I have on my cable. To me, it's a better connector. It's very smooth when you're using so if you hear this kind of scratchy feeling to it, so it's not the genuine Pentacon connector inside. The real one is very, very smooth. The volume controller is digital, and you have a display here. In terms of sound wise, I find it to be very musical, very powerful sounding. I didn't really have to crank it up too high, so it's got a lot of gain. For an on-the-go device, it's priced correctly. It's very good size, and I really like that it has a display because portable units on the market don't have the display. So you really don't know what you're actually getting from your streaming music services. Where with this one, you know, you can see what's coming in. It does have Bluetooth streaming as well. I didn't try that. Overall, I really like it. I like that it works with iPhone, it works with Android, it works with Mac, Windows, whatever you plug into it. If you like this video, support the channel by using my Amazon referral link. There's no advertisement on this video. These are loaners from iFi. I don't get to keep them. So if you want to support the channel, use my Amazon referral link, and I really appreciate it. Thanks for watching, and I'll see everyone in my next video. Bye-bye.